10 animals with interesting body features. 1. The patches or spots on a giraffe's body are thermal windows that release body heat. That's why giraffe patches can be seen using infrared light. Beneath each patch on a giraffe's body lays a sophisticated system of blood vessels which match the layout of the fur pattern. Large blood vessels run around each patch and they branch off into smaller vessels underneath the patch. To cool their body, giraffes send blood into these small branches under the patches. 2. Horseshoe crabs have 10 eyes, and they're distributed all over their body, including their mouth, shell, and tail. 2 of their eyes are compound eyes that can be easily seen on either side of the horseshoe crab's shell. These eyes are used primarily to find mates during spawning season. The eyes present near the mouth help the horseshoe crab to orient itself while swimming. The eyes on their tail are simply photoreceptors. 3. Komodo dragons have a layer of interlinked small bones underneath their skin that covers them from head to tail. These bone fragments are called osteoderms. These bones look like chainmail armor used by many military forces between the 3rd and 14th centuries. This layer of bones acts as a body armor when the Komodo dragon fights for food and mates. The bone fragments also make the skin unsuitable for making leather, which helps save the animal from commercial exploitation. 4. Owls can adjust their hearing by tuning their feathers to their facial disc. The concavity of their facial disc forms a circular paraboloid that collects sound waves and directs those waves toward the owl's ears. Did you know that owls have asymmetrical ears? One of their ears sits slightly higher on the side of their head than the other. This helps the bird to triangulate sounds, allowing them to move accurately and locate prey at night. 5. West Indian and West African manatees have fingernails on their flippers. Each flipper of manatees contains 3 or 4 fingernails. The flippers serve a function similar to the human hand. Manatees use them to move through the water, hold objects, bring food to their mouth, and even embrace each other. 6. Koalas have the same kind of fingerprints as humans. In fact, koala fingerprints are so similar to humans that if unknowingly checked by a forensic scientist, they wouldn't even know that they weren't human prints. Koala fingers were first discovered in 1996 by a team of anatomists at the University of Adelaide in Australia. Surprisingly, koala fingerprints is not an evolutionary development. Scientists believe koalas must have developed fingerprints independently as a biomechanical adaptation to grasping branches and leaves. 7. Penguins' legs are longer than they look, and they actually have knees. They look short-legged because the upper part of their legs are covered in dense feathers. Just like human legs, a penguin's leg is composed of femur, the thigh bone, knee, tibia, the larger of the two leg bones located below the kneecap, and fibula, the smaller of the two leg bones. 8. Tarantulas have 2 to 3 claws at the end of each leg. These cat-like retractable claws are used for gripping while getting around. These claws are surrounded with a dense tuft of hairs called scopula. The scopula helps the spider get a better grip while climbing smooth surfaces such as glass. 9. Meerkats have built-in sunglasses. The dark patches around their eyes cut down the sun's glare, allowing them to look directly at the sky and spot birds of prey in the bright daytime sky. Meerkats also have long horizontal pupils, which gives them a wide range of vision. Since meerkats are diurnal, they only come out of their burrows when it's sunny outside. Their belly has an area of exposed skin and sparse hair. This helps them absorb heat when they sunbathe in the morning. 10. Zebra stripes are actually white, not black. Embryological evidence shows that the zebra's background color is black, and the white stripes and white bellies develop in a later stage of their life. The white stripes on zebras are useful while fleeing from predators, as it confuses predators by skewing their field of vision. Also, flies are not able to land properly on zebras due to their stripes, which helps to protect zebras from parasites and insect bites. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share.